Congressman Sam Farr was in Salinas today hosting an economic roundtable to talk about a $1 million grant aimed at helping small businesses here on the Central Coast. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Well, Aaron, it's been said that small businesses are the backbone of America. Well, today, a boost for the small business owner.
Thank you, Craig.
Have a good day, buddy.
You too. Bye-bye.
Small business owner Craig Heath has owned this Castroville Ace Hardware store for 15 years. He bought it with the help of a small business loan from Kell Coastal in Salinas.
What they do for the small business people is make it easier for us to get into business with the microloans and the lower interest rates. And the paperwork was a lot more streamlined than it is with the regular bank.
For 20 years, the nonprofit has been giving loans and loan guarantees to small business owners stretching from Ventura to Santa Cruz counties.
The greatest thing in America is having access to capital so you can have your dream come true. And unfortunately, right now, it's tough for an awful lot of people. So thank God there's organizations like this.
Congressman Sam Farr facilitated a roundtable discussion at the office of Kell Coastal. He talked about the grim economic outlook, a couple of more years of bad economics, many more foreclosures, and credit hard to come by. But with all the bad news, some good news for small business owners. The director of Kell Coastal said his agency was awarded a $1 million grant from the U.S. Treasury Department.
We're going to use that $1 million to make $10 million worth of farm loans and $5 million worth of guarantees. So we leveraged that money about 15 times.
That means more money for those dreaming of opening their own business. Also some relief for others trying to make ends meet.
Most of the small business people in this area are having a rough time with the economy, and to help get the money into the businesses would really help everybody.
While Kell Coastal has been helping small businesses for more than 20 years, it supports or helps launch at least on average 200 new businesses every year. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. Kell Coastal started giving out small business loans in 1988, has since loaned out nearly $190 million to more than 5,000 businesses.